What is halal? Long story short, halal is what Allah tabarak wa ta'ala permitted. And the opposite is haram. It is what Allah tabarak wa ta'ala prohibited. Prohibiting and permitting is the rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No one is allowed to legislate. No one is allowed to say this is halal and this is haram except Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. Allah says in the Quran, وَلَا تَقُولُوا لِمَا تَصِفُ أَلْسِنَتُكُمُ الْكَذِبَ هَذَا حَلَالٌ وَهَذَا حَرَامٌ لِتَفْتَرُوا عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبِ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَفْتَرُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ لَا يُفْلِحُونَ. Also Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he says, أَمْ لَهُمْ شُرَكَاءَ شَرَعُوا لَهُمْ مِنَ الدِّينِ مَا لَمْ يَأْذَنْ بِهِ اللَّهِ. And finally, Allah says, أَفَحُكْمَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ يَبْغُونَ وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ حُكْمًا لِقَوْمٍ يُوقِنُونَ.